St. Paul, everybody, let's give it up for him.